There are so many speakers, about 20 or more than that. We will give this time to them. But I also want to speak for 1 minute. गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकाय तदालय कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तदभक्ताय नमो. You have heard about Srimad Bhagavatam. If anyone will utter or hear even one shlok, even half a shlok, even half of the half, even one word of that, one letter even, Krishna Prem may come. He will come in the line of Satam Prasangam Mama Virjasam. श्रद्धा भक्ति रति अनुक्रम. इट विल कम फर्स्ट व्हाट साधन भक्ति एंड देन प्रेजली भाव भक्ति एंड इन द लास्ट प्रेमा भक्ति. And then you will go directly to Guru Vrindavan and serve Radha Krishna in the line of Rupa Goswami. So try to read, try to utter, try to hear. Especially Sukadev Goswami has told, or Vyasadeva has told, Nigam Kalpa Tarur Galitang Phalam सुखमुखाद अमृत द्रवसंयुतम पिबत भागवतम रसमालयम मुहुरहो रसिकाय होमा. There was a fruit, only rasa and ras, no outer anything, no seed, no other things to ferret. It was quite rasa and ras. Apart from this word of flew and went there and saw that fruit, he became greedy and he wanted to taste it. So he gave his chanchu deep towards the into the fruit. Oh, very, very tasty. And then at once, out of greed, he took it in his beak and came back, returned to this. And then mercifully he has given to whole world. Those who are fortunate, they should go to Rasik Tattavga Vaishnava and drink this rasa till you are not fainted. Even you are liberated, oh, you can drink this juice, transcendental juice. So, I wanted to explain all these things, something, but I could not do. Tomorrow, how much I will give? So, I think it will be better. I will do something, but for next year, if Krishna will arrange, I will be there and you are there in planet. Again, we can meet here. Thank you. now we are explaining only is first slope of Srimad Bhagavatam. Only first slope of Bhagavatam. Janma Vasya Jata. And some explanation there. So here some slokas are here given by Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Selected. Among them, I will try to explain 1, 2, 3, 4, as I will have time. Krishna is Supreme Personality of God. I think the fruit that Sukadeva Goswami brought from Golok Vrindavan, what is that? Krishna Himself. Tamadi Devam, Karunanidhanam, Tamadavaranam, Suhidavataram, Ampar Sansara Samudra Setam, Bhajamahe. O Krishna is Bhagavat. What is Bhagavat? Only Bhagavat Ras, glorification of Krishna, is there. Because Narada told, don't mix anything. It should be pure rasa. So, Krishna is Himself there. There are 12 kinds of rasa. Shanta, Dasya, Sakya, Vatsalya, Madhya. Prominent, 5. And then, Hasya, Padabhut, Karun, Rudra, Bhayanak, Vipassa, B. These are 5 secondary. 7. These are secondary. All total, 12. Now we should see in Krishna everything is there. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur quoted Mallanam Asani Nidam Naravaraha Istinam Smara Murtiman Gopanam Swajanu Asatam Kitipujam Sasta Supitro Sisu Mrityu Bhojpate Viradavis Santattam Paramajoginam Vishninam Paradevita Vidito Rangam Gata Tantra. When Krishna went in the wrestling ring arena with his brother Baladev taking the trunk of elephant, both one, some blood was there, smiling something, then came in arena. At that time, Kansa has told his very strong wrestlers, Charan Mustik and others, be ready. Krishna should not go out from here. And you should all combine. What? You should kill Krishna at once. So, Malla, very big, very high, like mountains. Oh, they were ready to rush. And they wanted to take Krishna and Baladev in arena. Krishna told that I can wrestle, but with my same age boys. Oh, I cannot by you. But oh, you have killed Putana, Agasur, Pakasur, and so you are not. So, always wrestling in cowherding, we know you. Oh, come on, and we should try to please Maharaj Kansa. And they forcibly, at that time, the wives of Jadus were there. Shadu, so many Jadavs were there. They saw Krishna and they saw that these demons dragging him in the arena. They became very furious. They could not check themselves. They told that if anyone is here supporting this idea that they should wrestle with Krishna, boy Krishna, they will be go all the time. So we don't want to be here. And then they rebuked all. So you should also be my daughters. Very bold. Well, something is going on against religion, bhakti. So they told. And then they were telling about very beautiful slopes. Oh gopis, how high class of austerities you have done, what you have done. Guptas tapa kimar acharan jadayam linga gudha puran purusha pane chitra malla. Malla. Drigabhi pivant anusvam abhinavam abhinavam durapa ekrant dham jasasa sriya kaisvatis. You are thinking always the beauty of Krishna. With your eyes, taking Krishna, throw your eyes in your heart and embracing. What strategy? I want to be a fit dust of you, so that I can be like so. Yato hane vahanane mathalopale prenkhain khanar vyudito okkhan marjadao marjanadao gopya chainam anurakta thiyo ashukantha dhanya prajastya urukrama chitta jana. Oh gopis, what do you always remember the sweet pastimes of Krishna? At the time of grooming, what doing? Govinda damo dharma. Purifying, cold yaw with cow dung and water. What doing?
Vindadamo dharmalaiti. Vindadamo dharmalaiti.
When that sons are going to sleep but not sleeping? What doing?
Vindadamo.
When they are with churning, also churning yoga, and what doing? They are doing, their body is doing, and mind where? In Krishna. Thanya prajastya urukramati tayana. Krishna is always on the chariot of their mind, always. And in this way, they are always sitting on the chariot of Krishna mind, both. O gopis, how are you? What master's name? Pratah prajata avishatascha sayam gopi swayam kraneto asya nishamba venum nirgamyatrunam abhul punya sasmrit mukham sadya. that Krishna went going to forest for Kauna. And coming from there, and you are doing, waiting there, coming from your house, giving up all jobs. And you are looking at the face of Krishna smiling. What a state you had. So I think that you can also remember Krishna like them, when brooming, when doing anything, any job you can do like this. Krishna is very sweet, and that it has been told in this sloka. I think it will be better to explain tomorrow. Oh, Brahma. I wanted to give this sweet rasa melody to you, but I could not. I went in tatpagya. Now, for 2 minutes, tell them to be happy. Oh. Any kirtan?
Hare Krishna, this morning the devotees who received initiation, please, when we call your name, stand up and Srila Gurudeva announce your new transcendental name. Omra Laurendus, Lurendus. Is he here? Okay.
Amar Krishna Prabhu ki jai.
From Australia, receiving Diksha, Govinda Das Prabhu, please stand up, Govinda Das Prabhu.
Oh, Govinda Das Prabhu ki
jai. Receiving Harinam, Valia Lam, perhaps from France or anywhere. Valia is the little...
What name?
Hanumati Devi ki
jai. I think I made a mistake. This one, the next devotee, Miriam Tardivel.
Oh, what name?
Madhumati Devi ki jai. Madhumati ki Madhu. Madhu Deshta. Madhu Dasi. Madhu Mati, or in brief, Madhu.
Then her mother, Monique Tardira. She's here.
Can everybody move?
Her name is...
Everyone who's over here is going to want to be over here.
Oh, Malati Devi ki.
Sorry, but I'm due to play. Do you think you can move?
Oh, well, this afternoon, receiving initiation from Philadelphia, please stand up, Derek A. Washington.